how's it going? Getting ready to do this Twitch stream and embarrass myself in front of thousands of people. It's gonna be great.
Well, boys and girls, here today, myself, Adam Cole,
Boys and the girls.
We also have Johnny Gargano.
That's right.
We're getting ready to practice, really big practice day with our coach, Tyler One, Team NXT, for this League of Legends tournament, where we are gonna destroy Team WWE, and that's a fact.
Absolutely obliterate. Where are they at? They're not training.
They aren't training.
They're on the road.
Bummer for them. They won't be working as hard as we are. Let's go. Go check out this training zone.
Training zone. You called it the training zone.
I don't know.
Training zone.
I thought it had a good ring.
Yeah, training zone. That's not even. I'll walk you over to your.
Oh, thank you.
Desk.
Thank you.
Okay, there you go.
We're a team.
We're one. We are one. We are NXT. You are NXT. He is NXT.
And Team WWE is going down.
And they're not NXT.
Yeah. Getting today to spend some time playing with a guy like Tyler One is vital for us. Again, Tyler One is a League of Legends legend.
Video.
Answer the video.
Yo.
Hi.
Hey, what's going on? I can see you.
Hold on.
Still feeling real confident against Team WWE though.
They're all coming!
Run!
They're all
run!
Coming.
No!
Are they all up here?
I'm getting her. Oh, I almost got her! No,
Draven.
God, I'm sorry. I was so close to getting Teemo.
So close.
Wait a minute. Cesaro just got on chat and said, pick me.
Oh! Cesaro's in the...
Cesaro said, pick me.
No, he can't be on our team.
There's no way.
No way.
No way.
We don't want you on our team.
Yeah, we don't want you on our team.
Do that. Do your taunt.
Yeah,
do your taunt. Yeah, thumbs down.
How about that?
Up in the bar, but down.
How about that? Up, down. How about
this
that?
This thing. Yeah, there's no way. I'm dying. That's it.
Ace.
I couldn't do anything.
No.
So... here we were practicing for League of Legends, the big showdown between Team NXT and Team WWE, and we're on Tyler One's stream, and we're gonna play a game. It was gonna be us against a couple bots, basically, and we were gonna have two people from the chat, from the stream, join us on our team, and who would have guessed? But none other than Cesaro.
Couldn't believe it.
Was watching the stream, like a low-down, dirty, rotten scoundrel. Pee-pee, that's my Cesaro. Our goal, obviously, is to win. But our goal in this particular game, then, was to kill Cesaro.
Exactly, and we accomplished that.
We did.
Tenfold.
We lost.
Yeah, we did.
But we still killed Cesaro.
Right, because, again, the goal was to kill
intimidation,
Cesaro.
Intimidation.
We destroyed.
He knows now. He knows.
Destroy.
If we want to kill him,
like that.
See that? Bang, he's dead. He died eight times. That's only a little taste.
You should be embarrassed.
Yeah. Go home. You're probably at your home. Go back home.
Stay there. Boys and girls, on November 17th, you're going to get to see it go down. It's going to be Team NXT versus Team WWE in a League of Legends battle. For the ages.
Battle. And if you like what you see, keep tuning in to Up, Up, Down, Down for more League of Legends fun. Team NXT.
All the way.